So something that I noticed was, this is on the Boon.Land development site. This devlog component, which I don't think is very well named, can receive keyboard focus. Whoop. But you can't tell, it doesn't indicate that visually. All of the other components do. This is also a summary component at the bottom. So I'm going to do a search for devlog. Maybe I should change the name of that to like logger. So what is that summary details devlog? What is the actual component? Details.log. That work? Yeah, that's good enough. I might want to make that a mixin. I don't remember what the latest on mixins is with SASS, what's recommended. Is that going to make things complicated? I don't know if I want to. Although that would make sense. Let me see. What should we call this? I don't know if this is a good name. I also don't remember the syntax necessarily. Does that do anything? Cool. Import. Style sheets. Source. Styles. That work? Yep. That should be focus. this is the wrong one. What did I do? To be honest, I'm going to have those be different. I'm kind of curious to see if that's going to have any effect on like page load. I'm just going to make sure that, pretty sure, oh yeah, just going to make sure that was the only change.